Welcome to the Advice Show, media with a common sense approach. So there's a course being offered at the State University of New York at Birmingham called Stop White People 2016. And these three gentlemen that's on the screen is the one that came up with this course because they're residential assistants. And any new residential assistants that's coming in, they wanted to teach them this course. Now, let's look at exactly what they're offering with the course. So it says here, the premise of this session is to help others take the next step in understanding diversity, privilege, and the society we function within. Learning about these topics is a good first step, but when encountered with good arguments from uneducated people, how do you respond? This is open discussion. We'll give attendees the tools to do so and hopefully expand upon what they may already know. Now, I totally disagree with how they titled this course. To try to say stop white people 2016, first of all, stop them from doing what? I'm trying to figure that out. Now, if you want to say this is a course to talk about diversity, and in the midst of that course, you want to say, well, I want to speak on white privilege as a white person because I know how I benefit from certain things by being white, is fine if you want to have that kind of discussion. But to say stop white people is basically saying all white people are white supremacists. They all in the Klan, they skinheads, they whatever. And we got to just stop white people. And for those people that's going to say something about me even speaking it up against this, if you know there was a course created by three black dudes called Stop Black People 2016, you would be in an uproar. You'd be calling them all kind of coon and Sambo and everything else. And just keep it 100 with it. It'll be all over the black news outlets, the blogs. You'll want the university sanctioned and everything else for allowing that to happen. You know good and well that would happen that way. Same thing if they had to stop Muslims 2016 or stop Latinos or whoever else, it'll be an outrage. So let's go ahead and call that stuff out for what it is. See, the thing is, when we're fighting hard for equality, fighting hard just to be treated right, fighting hard to live, you got to look at what's right and what's wrong. And the issue, how I look at it, isn't white people. The issue is white supremacy, white supremacist, systematic racism. That's how I look at the problem, because you indoctrinate all white folks into that group, then you're going to piss off people who are not even involved with that crap. And you shouldn't do that, because we as black people get upset if somebody say, oh, all black people commit crimes, all, you know, black people want welfare. We say, no, we don't. We work hard. We got this and that and third. So we don't, you know, sit here and agree when others are doing it, even though their own people doing it. I get it. But a university is allowing it to happen. And I'm pretty sure people are pretty offended by this. We have to make sure that when we stand up against certain things, that we need to call things out right down the middle much as possible when things like this happen. Because when you try to indoctrinate a whole group of people as the enemy, then you're going to mess up. You don't do absolutes for everybody. I know some people are going to say, in your videos, a lot of times you say they and them. You're right. I do say they and them. They who are participating in that behavior. Them that co-sign that behavior. If it has nothing to do with you, you have nothing to worry about, period. But this is kind of stupid, in my opinion. The university needs to take this course and rename it and make these guys, you know, go sit down somewhere with this, because all they're doing is causing unnecessary drama to the university. Hit me up in the comments, use the commentaries, subscribe.